it's always good to have support along the way of that. But I have to know who I am and where I want to walk, because otherwise I'm always going to follow people in the line of defeat or wherever their road is headed, and I will not be happy. I will always feel left out, abandoned, and disregarded because of the way I am thinking. Because without those people, I am nothing. I have to learn for myself that I stand for something. My identity, I can stand strong by it. And if people do not decide